Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, ang ELG. So, ngayong araw po, pakikita ko sa inyo kung paano i-reset ang iyong Sony Hi-Fi MHC-M60. So, kapag may na-encounter ka na hindi nag-work properly yung system, subukan mong gamitin, baka masolve ang iyong problema sa system. So, una is unplug yung power. After ma-unplug, ikabit ulit natin ang power supply. Then, pagkatapos nun is turn on yung system. Press mo yung power button. Then, locate yung vocal fader button at saka yung mic echo button and i-press and hold ng dalawang kamay sabay, then antayin mong lumabas yung reset dun sa display. So after that, nagkukusa magre-reboot na yung system. So ibig sabihin na successful na yung resetting. Then after that, turn on, then try mo yung system kung okay na yung issue na naging dahilan para i-reset mo yung system. So after na, kung okay na, so you're done. Okay, so thank you. So sa mga hindi pa subscriber ng aking channel, paki-subscribe na lang po and hit the notification bell so every time na mag-upload ako ng new videos, updated po kayo. So, salamat po and see you next time.